guys, today we will discuss about the equivalence relation. So what is an equivalence relation is? An equivalence relation is a binary relation, that is a relation from a set to the same set. So here firstly we will define what is an equivalence relation is. A binary relation on a set capital A, that is R, such that from A to A, is called an equivalence relation if and only if it has following three properties. That is, it should obey these three properties. And what are these three properties? Firstly, it is reflection. That is, for every element belong to set A, that element is related to itself. That is, for every A, small a belongs to capital A, A is related to A. That is, ordered pair AA belongs to R. Secondly, it is symmetric. For being symmetric, what does it mean? Means for every ordered pair AB belongs to R, that is for every A related to B in R, that is for every A related to B implies B is related to A, belongs to R. Means if ordered pair AB belongs to R, implies ordered pair BA also belongs to R, then the relation will be symmetric. So, and next one is that this relation must be transitive. For being transitive, what is the condition? That is, for every ordered pair AB and ordered pair BC belongs to R, implies ordered pair AC belongs to R. That is, for any, for those two elements A and B, ordered pair AB and ordered pair BC belongs to R, implies ordered pair AC belongs to R. That is, if A is related to B and B is related to C, this implies A is related to C. In this case, the relation will be transitive. So if these three properties are possessed by a binary relation R, then it is called an equivalence relation. So next is an example by which we can demonstrate, we can depict that what an equivalence relation is. So here is an example on equivalence relation. Question is, if R such that Z to Z be a binary relation defined as A related to B if and only if A minus B is divisible by 7, then prove that R is an equivalence relation. So here we have firstly the proof is follows as firstly, for being reflexive, we know that A minus A equal to 0. For every A belongs to Z, A minus A is 0, and 0 is divisible by 7. So for every A belongs to Z, that is A related to A, or ordered pair AA belongs to R. For every A belongs to Z, so therefore R is reflection. Now, secondly, we have to prove that the given relation is symmetric. So for this, we take, for being symmetric, we take, say, ordered pair AB belongs to R. That is, A is related to B. If A is related to B, then according to the rule of the relation given, that A minus B is divisible by 7. Since A minus B is divisible by 7, so B minus A will also be divisible by 7. This implies B is also related to A. That is, B ordered pair BA belongs to R. Or for every ordered pair AB belongs to R implies ordered pair BA belongs to R. Therefore, R is symmetric. Now, the last case for being transitive. Say ordered pair AB and ordered pair BC belongs to R. That is, A is related to B and B is related to C. Since if A is related to B, it means A minus B is divisible by 7. Similarly, B is related to C, means B minus C is divisible by 7. So here A minus B and B minus C both are divisible by 7. Now, according to the rule of mathematics, in case if A minus B is divisible by 7 and B minus C is divisible by 7, then their sum will also be divisible by 7. That is, A minus B plus B minus C will also be divisible by 7. So here, the sum of these two comes out as B cancelled out. So A minus C is divisible by 7. Finally, we have A minus C is divisible by 7. That is, A is related to C. So here we get what? That in case if A is related to B and B is related to C, we have A is related to C. So for every ordered pair AB and ordered pair BC belongs to R implies ordered pair AC belongs to R. So the given relation is transitive also. So here the given relation has all the three properties, that is, it is reflexive, it is symmetric, and it is transitive. So from 1, 2, and 3, since the relation has all the three properties, and therefore it is an equivalence relation. So a lot of thanks to you for watching the video. Carry on, and I would like to say that subscribe the channel for my word. Okay, thank you.